lots of makeup on her face to cover up.